Come in.
Miss Red. Sherlock Holmes at your service, ma'am. Jerry, behave.
Oh!
Dr. Watson, miss. Dreadfully sorry about that.
No need to apologize, gentlemen. My admirers often act like that. But thank you so much for coming. I'm being blackmailed, Mr. Holmes.
I noticed by the ring on your finger that you're engaged to be married. I presume that's relevant?
Very perceptive, sir. My fiancé is a well-to-do, high-society chap who doesn't know I work in this low-class music hall.
And someone is extorting money from you to keep your secret, since your fiancé would surely break the engagement were he to find out.
Precisely. Every evening after my performances, I must travel a long distance and drop off a payment. I didn't know where to turn until a trusted family friend insisted I seek out your services.
Where is your residence, if I may ask?
On the corner of Brighton and Lane.
That's right behind the Punjab Embassy. Doctor? Doctor!
Yes, Holmes? What is it?
I have just deduced the motive for the blackmail. Do you recall the case of the Red-Headed League?
That was the crime perpetrated by your arch-nemesis, Professor Moriarty.
I think this case is quite similar. It's not really money they're after, it's time. They need Miss Red to be away from her home.
I don't follow, old top.
The most famous single jewel in the world, the Star of Punjab, will be on display starting tomorrow at the Punjab Embassy. This jewel is especially light-sensitive to the rays of a solar eclipse, which is to happen tomorrow at 8:03 in the morning. Everyone will be there, which is why the Star of Punjab is going to be purloined tonight.
Incredible!
We must get to Miss Red's immediately.
Why, thank you, sir. You're sweet. Ha ha ha.